house color. This looks good. I'm going to leave it as it is. So that will be it for the first part of this video. Hopefully, well, actually, here's what I'll do. I'll probably end up letting this dry. It shouldn't take too long. Like, I'll wait probably like an hour. I don't know. And then I'm going to paint the underneath of it without doing that on video, because that would just be, that wouldn't take too long and that would just be a super short video. So after I paint the underside of the box, then I'll do what I want to do next, which I won't give too much away because I want it to be kind of a surprise. I need to figure out how I'm gonna do that too. I don't know exactly how I'm gonna, I think I have an idea of like what I want to do to be able to achieve what I'm thinking of. Crystal white glittery stuff would be best. Okay, I'll do that. Anyway, love you guys so much. Thank you for watching. I'll see you.